So I did a dodgeball project. So basically what you have to do is try to dodge the cloud and then the planets. So you get three chances, and if the planets or the cloud hits you more than three or more times, you're out. And you have to try to get to the top of the stage. So an example. So basically you start down here and then you have to try to get to the top of the stage without having any of the planets or clouds hit you.
So any good? You have to quickly show the code also?
So the code, for the cat, basically I did like, it can go like to the different sides, but I found out that I didn't exactly need that, and we went up and down. And for like the planet, I did like move 10 steps, and if on the edge, then down, so it comes back at you. I did the same program for each one.
Do you want to introduce yourself?
My name is Prisha. I'm going into fifth grade, and I go to Saltbrook School.
Very nice. Good job.
Anybody, any question?
What was the hardest thing in this project?
The hardest thing was probably finding out how to make the objects that you're trying to dodge, like the planets in the cloud. It was trying to like find out how to like come at you. At first I was thinking of like a two-player game, that one was like the planet and one was the cat, but then I ended up finding out how to do it.
That's good. Even better, right? Did you teach your dad? He can program now?
Well, I think he already knows how to program.
Again?
I did not help her. He asked me, but...
No, that's why I said, did you get that now, right? It's other way around nowadays, correct? They get it quicker. Good deal.
Yeah.
Very nice. Good job.